Every morning when we wake up, there's a kiss and then a prayer. And then during the day, I did always bring me home, or if we're together, pick a rose off a tree to give it to me. We also, every anniversary, we'd always write a little note to each other. Our birthdays, on the tray, our breakfast tray, we'd have a little note telling each other how much we love
her. She's my queen and I'm her king. Go on, tell me your age.
87.
Going on 88.
Okay, 87.
85 and a half.
Yeah.
Saturday the 14th of May. So that's the woman I'm staying with for the rest of my life.
You pick me up with a smile for my weakness. I'm bittersweet, but you care about me. You found me lost in the chaos and confusion. You said it's possible that we can be free.
Commitment.
You know, not an emotion like that, you know? It's romanticism.
You pick me up with the promise of love. Our name's on the door at the island of Rio.
I always follow them on the television, you know?
Yeah.
I love, as I say, nature, and that's part of nature as well.
As I'm afraid of things I don't understand, but now I need a little hug.
The last 20 years we've been going away.
Shangri-La.
Paradise, we call paradise. It paradise.
And then it's paradise here when we're together, you know.
Yeah.
It's still paradise. Oh, there you can really bring her along.
See the moon rising and the sun setting. Oh,
setting
fantastic.
Over the mountains and so forth.
That's really
going down over the sea.
That's really glorious. And a calmness, and then you don't hear all these stories of all the negative stuff that's going on. Bother the television, we don't do anything like that. You know, we just take it all in and be.
You can't beat nature. Nature is there, and that's all it's to. And if you can live and love nature, you talk about love, you can love everything and everybody.
Everybody. I think you have to love everybody. Love everybody.
Black, pink,
no matter
red
what,
or blue.
No matter what. You love everybody. You put yourself, your health.
For those who love, time is eternity.